It's my Feel Good Breakfast Show.
I'm so glad you stayed right there because you are going to miss this amazing artist, but it's fine. You don't have to miss them anymore. Welcome back to your Feel Good Breakfast Show. This is Expresso. You're live in S3. And the custodians of traditional music, especially in Africa, are doing important work to continue the sounds of our continental ancestors. One such musician who was promoted by former President Nelson Rolihlahla Mandela as an ambassador of the South African music beautiful era is neo-traditional music artist Dizo Plaikis. Let's hear a taste of his song Inkomo before we get to know him. You'll find that man hasn't aged a day. I don't know what treatment he's using on the skin, but it's looking so good. Dizo is joining us ahead of the second Constellations Theatrical Campfire Gathering event. So let's give a massive Expresso welcome, Dizo Plaikis! Dizo! Yes! It's so great to have you on our couch.
Thank you so much, Carl.
You're an absolute legend. The reason why I say that is not just because you've been around for ages, but the thing is, I love the fact that they are ambassadors of traditional music.
Yes.
The original language of stories.
Yes.
And you are continuing that.
Exactly.
You haven't tempted yourself with TikTok.
No.
Which is fine.
Yes.
You know, so Dizo, Amapondo.
Yes.
That's a group that you created.
Exactly.
And it's a group that was back in the 70s.
Mm-hmm.
Percussion was the center of it. It really set your career off because I believe that it's even part of Nelson Mandela's 70th birthday tribute in Wembley Stadium back
yes.
in 1988.
Yes.
So you've been around for so long. Amapondo, just to reflect back, a throwback.
Mm.
How has that affected your career and the success of that group?
To be honest and fair, I would be nothing without, even if I never created Amapondo, I don't know where my life was going to be and so on. And I'm so happy that, you know, I'm a musician and a historian and a custodian
yes.
of keeping the traditional music alive. And it makes me feel good because at least younger generation would be able to learn and look back to what things that I've done and so on.
Yeah.
Because other people, they've set up a pace. Now I'm trying to set up the pace of 20, you know, of the 21st century, so that the people coming after me, the other generation, they must know that the traditional music is the music to be preserved.
Absolutely, I agree with you, because listening to music is like a museum. You know, a museum collects certain things.
Exactly.
But
exactly.
Music is, it's like a live museum.
Yes.
And you get to feel the stories all the way through. Exactly. Is that what neo-traditional music is about? Because I know that you've traveled the world and
yes.
you've done, I mean, two Samas. I
yes.
mean, your
yes.
career spans out, but yes. neo-traditional music, for somebody who doesn't understand what that actually is, what is it?
A neo-tradition, because of now we are living in a modern cities
yes.
and so on, but right deep in the rural areas, right in the Puntos, well, the traditional music, because there's nothing that is mixed with anything. It's just pure as it is. But now the minute you start hearing different music, seeing a lot of different people playing different music, so your music automatically changed, even though you are using
yes.
a traditional instrument. Because now you won't be playing exactly that raw and undiluted traditional music that you grew up with in the rural areas. So now, moving from the cities, you sort of change so that you can accommodate the city life and the city people. So that is why now the neo-tradition, it becomes a neo-tradition. But the people right down there in the Bundus, they've never mixed, they've never had any radios whatsoever. So they're playing raw and undiluted traditional music.
And that's so important because that means that there are no stories that are raw and diluted.
Exactly.
You get the truth of history.
Beautiful.
The truth of the ancestors,
yes.
which is so important. And
yes.
I think that's the beautiful thing about this neo-traditional music,
yes.
is that you get to tell the raw story.
Exactly.
Nothing has changed it, which is so great. And now you made it your mission to impart the knowledge of the generations to
yes.
the younger generation.
Yes.
And you've done it through, I mean, I'm sure you're teaching
yes.
and you're continuing this beautiful narrative over here. But now we have an event coming up.
Yes.
And I think that's the second Constellations Gathering, and it's Campfire.
Yes.
Why is this event so special to you at Speed?
It's so special. You know, I've not Brett Bailey for many, many years. I've worked with him, you know, but this is the first
yes.
time that I'm doing his production, you know. And what I like about the place, you are yourself, with a crowd of maybe 10, 12 people sitting around the fire.
Wow.
And then what is nice is that the music is raw. There's no microphone. You hear the pure sound, the water flows, you know, all the birds and so on. It's such a beautiful place and this beautiful setting where it is going to be. Because sometimes you normally go and see people in the theaters and so on. What about we see people around the campfire? You know, like in the olden days, where you tell stories and
yes.
so on. Because people, they need that. We cannot always go with the do-do-do all the time. We need to calm down, man. It's too much.
We have to, I agree with you.
It's too much, my brother. There are old people that we need also to play the music for them
yeah.
because their ears, they cannot capture and listen to all good-good-good. No. Sometimes you need to calm down.
I love that, Dizu. The thing is, it's the purity, and I think that's why it's so special. So we're looking forward to seeing your performances on your Feel Good
yes.
Breakfast show today
yes.
with traditional instruments that you brought along. You're going to love these. It's a unique sound, and it's not going to be the doof-doof, move the coffee table stuff. He's not going to doof-doof you, but you will feel the doof-doof of history
yes.
and the ancestors and the traditional music that you'll hear on your Feel Good Breakfast show today. And the thing is, if you want to go see the event, it's a second, it's a Constellations gathering, it's a campfire event, speed wine form. Get tickets at webtickets.co.za. And support this man, Dizu Plaikies, as you will on Expresso.